That's not opening.
Escaped us. Blast it! How are you doing that? Guess I'm on my own. Had to shine.
About that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. BD-1.
on.
I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
What do we find? BD-1, over here. What is it? Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Some help here, BD-1? On demand. Over here. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Go, BD-1.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Okay, back there, BD-1?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
I mean, with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hold it.
Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is in greaves every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports and Braca.
Hold it.
Vathomir? Really? Okay. Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Vathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Cal, be careful here.
Oh, good thing we weren't standing there. Count on him being friendly. Find. Moving out. Good job. job. Come here, BD-1. Hey, BD-1. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. What was in there?
Slalom deni te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft.
Cal, be careful here.
I need a second.
Thank you.
through. I'll check it out. A warning? Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop!
shakes in fear.
The others hate me!
Where is your skill?
We will end you!
Help!
Quickly, before he recovers! Stop him from moving!
You can't win, outsider!
Locked down.
Night, brothers.
Move forward, brothers.
Try harder, weakling. I'll get you. Stand against me.
I will avenge my brothers.
Move
like true brothers. Come, brothers.
Help, Stim!
Dathomir thirsts for your blood. Come down, outsider.